So Maryland needs 10 yards here. First down. Step up in the pocket, look deep, and throws. This is a 50-50 ball, and it's intercepted and dropped. Almost intercepted.
Well, Leak makes an unbelievable play here, Tim. Over the top of Brandon Reddish. It's bump and run coverage on the outside. C.J. is able to climb in the pocket because of good protection in the middle, and he's going to hang it up to Leak.